The train on track 2 is not in service.